to raise awareness that it's not only fund drives that get money into these operations, but it's also businesses. They have to be aware that these are volunteers. They work on a tight budget, and money has to come from somewhere. So again, hopefully tonight, this is maybe one business owner. That's what we need. Some other business owner will see this and step up to the plate. They need to. Mr. Brown? On behalf of the Davis and Zales family and Specialized Watercraft, we'd like to present you this check for $300 that hopefully it can be used for some life-saving equipment or device or whatever.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
The final thing is that I just want to make sure that everybody understands that I'm coming up on 45 years of owning this business, and I have the best son-in-law in the world here, and he will continue this, and he has assured me. I have not had to talk to him. He is the one who stepped up to the plate and said, I will continue this. So you have somebody who's going to be back to you.